Larry King Live continues, followed by Evening News, next on CNN.